These are some chrysanthemum that our YouTube friends helped us to find. What's the name of it? So we are now going to harvest and take it as a gift. Just bear with me, Susan.
Yes.
I want to cut it from somewhere that
so
we can actually
go
put
in the long bars.
Yeah,
I need
to
have it long.
Yeah, that's
it. I want
it
in the long bars.
Some flower.
And the other one.
Yeah, here.
Quite long. I'll cut that longer.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, you want more or you want? Yeah, take this. They will grow back.
Yeah.
Do you want more or that's enough?
This one's laying down.
Okay, let's take this some of this.
Hopefully, some of these buds will come out. I'll take that.
Yeah. Yeah, they look real. Can I just see them?
Oh.
Yeah, chrysanthemum, I heard that they can actually cause some allergies, seems. Read in Wikipedia.
Well,
just don't move it, please, Susan.
They haven't been made by Monsanto then.
But they smell beautiful.
They do, yeah.
Smell like saffron almost.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you, darling.
Mm-hmm.